with a fly ball, left center field, fairly deep. Way back there, and it is gone. The Mud Hens have taken the lead. Boy, it didn't take as long today as it did yesterday. Now up 3-2. As Derek Hill, it's a high, high fly that